Szép számmal érkeznek a további üzenetek. Idős Balázs Lajosnak születésnapja alkalmából.
Mezi nimi is nechybí Sabina Laurinová, Roman Zach nebo Sandra Nováková. Speciální pozornost byste měli věnovat také herečce Evě Josefíkové.
Also on chef was Constance Landry. She says she's lived here her entire life, almost 80 years, been through just about everything.
I know 80 years old.
Well, just about. I'm sorry, Miss Constance. 76, to be exact.
No, 75.
75. Are you coming back to New Orleans and New Orleans East?
Is the elephant heavy? I'm coming back, baby.
Joining us in our studio now is the leader of Scottish Labour, Kezia Dugdale. Thanks very much for being with us.
It will also help the country rebuild.
Gone in a split second, barely off the launch pad.
It's really a cool environment, guys. We're going to send it back to you in the toasty warm studio.
This summer, many of us will try to cool ourselves at swimming pools, maybe the river, lake, or a beach somewhere.
Now following her victory speech, Kim asked her and her supporters to say a prayer for Gina Roberson, who remains hospitalized for a stress-related illness.
It's National Bagel Day today, and it's Brugger Bagel's 31st birthday. So the company will give you 3 free bagels. You have to go in before 11 a.m., though, and take a coupon with you.
Ogandago. Wagadugo. Uwagadudu.
Oogadugu. Quadadugu. Quadadugu.
Oogadugal. Oogadogal.
And leading the news this morning, the Conservatives have made big gains.
All the latest traffic to help you avoid those hotspots this Friday morning, plus lots of your photos. Put a bit of smoke. Smoke your face.
Don't split your pants, honey. I'm worried about your pants.
Serious technical difficulties with our audio system, and for some reason this is the only audio that works right now, but we want everyone to know that we are frantically working on this situation. For some reason we are experiencing some serious technical difficulties with our audio system, and we hope you'll bear with us as we iron out this situation. But that's the thing with this morning show. You never know what to expect. But while I'm on the air here, let me tell you the latest on this situation on the Mag Mile. We have some seriously high wind gusts in the Chicago area today through 3 o'clock this afternoon.
This taps it all. This taps the fake plane crash. This taps everything.
And then over here, we're waiting for those pipes to burst.
Yeah, I don't know if they...
What will it look like, though, real quick?
It'll look like something like... Oh, jeez. That's why you wear the safety.
But I will always forget my bag at home.
Ve Taksim'de tamamıyla hayat normale döndü.
Well, guess who's in the weather center?
I think you're talking about us. We certainly are.
You may have noticed we're missing somebody over here in the weather center.
Today, sorry, I'm just kidding. I'm laughing at the bee conference. Oh my God, just back.
Carefully, you do find some breaks in the overcast, so I expect some level of clearing as we go through tonight. And of course, that will allow our temperatures to fall back. Hope you didn't get whiplash. That's all right.
Kristen, I am thinking on this program of doing the news completely full frontal, completely nude. Do you recommend that? And do you have advice for going nude?
Do I have advice?
Now to sport with Meredith Sheehan.
Here's some other great town names. Lititz.
It's Lititz.
Lititz.
Let's get excited about that 69. I mean, yeah. That's pretty good this time of year, isn't it?
I know you're excited about the wind, but how about that 69?
When Monique Vanderstroom first opened her Y&I dairy farm in 2008, she wanted to sell milk. But all the rules and permitting required to bottle the milk made it difficult for the small farmer to do so.
Kate Winslet and Leonardo DiCaprio.
After being briefed on such a horrific crime.
1 million BT customers could see their bills full.
The weather is kind of like Harvey Weinstein's assaulting us today with the heat and the temperatures.
To nap about what's been the difference, what clicked for him.
Along with the many weapons he already has.
Here's a.
You got some Galveston beer.
Well, thank you. That will be nice for after we are done covering this.
Thousands have been built here over the.
Bueno, mis amores, esto es todo.
Esto es todo.
Ay, mi amor. A ver.
Here's an actual customer out here. What's the best kind of firework to buy?
Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy?
Your name?
Adrian Peterson.
Hi. Wait a minute. You're not.
Yeah.
I knew you'd look.
We will not stop disrupting until Jacinta Allen steps down. She needs to resign.
They came out here to do what? What did you guys come out here to do? What was it? Why?
We came out here to experience the weather.
We just came out here to experience the weather.
Yeah, we heard about all the evacuation going on.
I got food. I got my fried chicken. Miller beer. Always Miller beer. I hope my pastor didn't hear that. Sorry, Reverend Chapman.
Thank you very much for this, for giving me this. And I appreciate my friends also. My wife and my girlfriend. I'm so sorry, my wife.
Good Thursday morning to you. I'm Joy Redmond. Your time right now is 7:57. Take a look here as MDOT traffic zooms into an accident you certainly want to be aware of as you're heading out the door this morning. All right, let's focus on the...
Right now, three helicopters are attacking the fire.
Relating to her or not, but wow, that was really dramatic. There's a reason they call these people heroes. I mean, they were going at a really good clip there. We've had some hot weather, I guess. You know, the good news is, yeah, send, what does that say? Send something, please. Let's say help.
Well, but it looks like the hiker or that young woman appears to be okay physically. Looks like it was a successful operation.
That is Diamond. A couple had stopped at the subway in Grove City for some lunch when they saw this little dog barking and honking at its owner to hurry up. The video was posted on Facebook. Turns out this is not the first time Diamond has caused a ruckus. The pup has been seen around town doing this.
That is hilarious.
Todd's about to lose it. Oh, but seriously, what a sassy dog.
Look, the boss.
A fairly quiet weekend. 88 Mobile, Fairhope, 88 Pensacola. Destin at 88.
Right now, dew points in the 20s and near 30 degrees across central Mississippi. Well, hey there.
I don't know what's going on, but Zane doesn't know. Are you sure? Are you crazy sure?
Well, we've got a little bit of interesting things going on right now. Take a look at what's going on right now. You want to point out the weather right now?
Yeah, there were farms everywhere and toots. It's crazy.
It's a cloud deck out there now that hopefully we can get. Oh!
Probably welcome news for some areas because this is a part of the state. Dee Dee looks a little tired out there, doesn't she?
All right, 42 degrees outside right now in Chesapeake. 40. Guys, don't make me laugh too hard. I might precipitate. All right, 46 in Newport News, 46 in Norfolk.
Thunderstorms! There's thunderstorms! You guys ready? Stay home. Don't go out. It's raining. It's just me and you.
I want to go to my safe place.
I love you guys.
We love you. See you later. Let's talk about your forecast.